So, how's it going, guys? My name is Dan, and we are gonna continue playing whatever the fu- Oh, shit, me up the at. Yes. It's not what I wanted at all. So, we wanna go to the map, because before we continue on, we wanna do some of this. Hawk's Cry Circle. Grab this.
Plant around here with blue flowers. I hope it's the right one. Should be enough to keep the infirmary stocked for a while. Hopefully this will put Rodriguez's mind at ease.
Exactly know if we have any more hunts to do because we did do the muddy. Yeah, I think we did the muddy one, so I think now we're on a hill to die on. Sometimes it's kind of difficult remembering what we did and what we didn't do, you know?
Trying to get into the carriage.
We can knock him up before he gets up. Nice. I didn't think that was actually gonna knock him out. I was like kinda just fucking ballsing it. So we're done here. One second, guys. One second. Let's go check out. I think we bought. I think. Do we have the Drake Slayer belt? Because if we do, then I know I grabbed it. We do. Okay. Okay, so I don't have to worry about going there, yeah. My name is not Sid, you cheeky bastards. Why does everyone... Ooh, cooldown by 2 seconds. That's pretty good. On the slides, that's really good. Oh. Just need to get that final one. Combo damage. Not bad. Where are we going to next? Where's the next destination of bullshittery?
It's finished out.
Yes, camp.
Let's go.
Yeah. Our destination lies over that dune, beyond the ruins. Welcome well, Clive. It's all too easy to lose one's bearings in the sands. Many years ago, when you were just a boy, you and I rode this way together, accompanying your father on a scouting expedition to Drake's Fang.
He let me come with you.
I'm not surprised you don't remember. It was just before Joshua was born. You were so eager to be there when your brother arrived that you whipped your chocobo too hard on the journey home and fell from the saddle. She'll never forget how Elwyn fussed over you as you sat in the sand, bawling like a babe.
Who do you think those soldiers were?
Sam. The old cook has me.
There she is, the good old Dalamil Inn. Do you know, this heat has given me quite a thirst. Quick drink before we press on?
Anyone else?
Well, we didn't know where to find Kupka before. We do now.
The rulers said to themselves, their guest is in the Fang.
Looks like we won't be getting back to Drake's Fang anytime soon. Light
it, for Gilbert's sake!
This young sprig is the person we're looking for. You said Cid's contact was likely to be an influential sort. Influence comes with age and experience, believe you me. Well, it sounds like we have our map.
Perhaps. Let's go and find out exactly what this Foda knows.
Do you think we can trust him?
Only as far as...
Ramu! Stay down!
Fresh bread. Warm from the oven.
Here, have a taste.
The most fragrant herbs and spices.
My carpet!
Ubor, Lord Ferda told me to bring. Fine. thought we were the only ones causing trouble in Delamil.
I'll put on my cufflinks later.
I'll roll them up a little bit later.
Bro, do y'all not see how fucking big this fucking hoodie is? Cause this hoodie is big as shit. I'm curious. Oh, of course we can't make a better sword. Fuck. Silken soft. You wouldn't believe. I think after this shower, I might go in the
shower. I think I'm starting to get an idea of what's been going on. I wonder if Uncle Byron's learned anything of use. He'll probably be back at the inn by now.
What was all that crashing and banging?
To meet with the soldiers in a secluded corner of the Velcroy, far from prying eyes.
The perfect place for a spot of double dealing.
I trust I count on your support if things turn sour.
Of course.
Friend of mine who sees you with it shall be a friend of yours.
Thank you, Lubor.
And please, feel free to send one of my Stolases back to your people. Tell them that Rosina Dalimil is back in bed.
Our name's not Sid, you fuckers!
True to his word.
We can make our way back to the Fang now, I guess.
Wait, incense! What's that? Everything I've won.
Oh, that was the guy right there.
Should be hard-wearing and hold an edge. The revelation. Let's hope Sava had better luck than I did.
Fresh bread, warm from the oven.
Take a sniff, good sir.
The finest fabric!
Way home now.
Do you crush it up?
Well, this is no good.
Is it true what I'm hearing?
The finest fabric.
Take a sniff, good sir.
Fresh bread, warm from the oven.
Here, have a
Lights and pots!
Sweet incense!
Well, we can make our way back to the fang now, at least.
Good day, Lord.
As you should. Yeah. I don't even think I'm really like, oh.
My thanks. Thank you for your custom.
We should get going soon.
Ah, shit.
Drake's Fang should be just beyond these springs. Shall we press on?
One rock looks a lot like another. Hopefully this is what Seven needs.
Come on, girl. The gate's open now. We can press on. Don't tell me you put down roots.
What the hell are those things?
By the flames. That explains the heat. Down a bit. Let's hope it's enough to keep the baths from boiling.
Well, this is no good.
Is it true what I'm hearing?
The finest.
The most fragrant herbs
needed to a silken softness.
Like into the cloud with a curse.
Made from the stoutest.
There he is.
Thank you. Alright, let's go do some more story shit.
We should get going soon.
Come on, girl, the gate's open now, we can press on.
Music in these games always hit. Nothing I need to grab there. So set over. Can you?
Farewell.
This must be the way out.
Stay down.
What the fuck?
I won't be sneaking past this one. How did they get in here? Kupka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Make it a little longer. I still think Gouge is one of like the best things for Stagger right now.
Yeah.
But I'm using Judgment Bolt, so... I'm using Judgment Bolt, so it's really not, like, too useful to me. Nor do I really care, because none of those are really good. I don't really have anything good. Which actually kind of sucks. I'm trying to wait till I can get this up. Because if I get this upgraded, I can increase the amount of bolts we do with that. It's going to be very good. Especially considering that attack and that stagger is so fucking wonderful. That's just a mastery. I still have to get this. I'm not sure.
The orcs do this too.
I might, if I do manage, or if I do go for that. There's no way in hell I don't go for, and I get rid of Gouge. Because that'll just be a way better move. Because that stagger is really good. That's all I use green for is stagger. And then I'd use the others for my damaging spells, so... Maybe we can get better sword? I'll take the gil though, I ain't gonna lie. I got a lot of gil. I'm about to go up to 32. Oh, not the normal guys. Yeah, I'm gonna go and shoot. We're actually gonna end this one right here, actually. Now I know there's more than one with bravery. That being said, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, as always, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna end this one here because I know a boss fight's coming up again, and I'm not looking forward to doing it right now. Alright, see you then.